Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of VGW2K18. Tonight is just strictly squad member debuts, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. All the members of the squad will be in matches tonight. Well, except for Sasquatch, because, you know, he's still not around. So the first match will be Steven and Seth taking on squad members Connor Riley and Leo Malone. It was nice to see the return of Seth Lucifer teaming up with Steven again. These two are a very talented tag team, very outrageous in the ring. Yet to win the tag team titles, but they were caught up in that last year's tag team controversy involving the Lone Wolves, the McCabes, just pretty much all the tag teams in the company at that time. But hopefully they can get back on the right track. Maybe this match will help. And here they come, ladies and gentlemen, two members of the squad, Connor Riley and Liam Malone. Liam being the owner and founder of YouTube Championship Wrestling on YouTube. And Connor Riley, his best friend. Here they are. And speaking of the squad, don't forget, last week, footage of Pete Baxter surfaced from after Christmas Slam, challenging the entire squad to take on the New Authority at Universal Series. And, the squad has yet to answer the challenge, but I think we can pretty much gather that the squad will accept. So we'll see what happens on later on tonight. Alright, the bell has been sounded. Now it's time to get ready. Starting off with Connor Riley and Steven. Connor starting off with a suplex here. Ooh! Steven is a former hardcore champion here in VGW, former GTS hardcore champion. And has yet to win any championship since. But if you caught the live stream event, he was a part of the 20-man Battle Royal to crown a new global champion. Didn't win, but he was very impressive in that match. Connor Riley was in that match as well. But if you haven't seen it yet, you'll see that it was Soda Pop Smith who came in at number 20, returning to VGW, and he won the global championship. Nice elbow strikes there from Connor Riley. Nice Irish grip reversal. And Steven with the... the reversal! Steven went outside the ring. And now Liam Malone picking up Steven. Liam Malone got Steven. He's going to toss him back into the ring. Oh no, but a reversal from Steven. And wait, Connor's going to the outside. Oh, that forearm strike on Steven. Oh my goodness. Connor Riley's got hops, ladies and gentlemen. Connor Riley with the Irish whip on Steven back into the ring. And an elbow strike to the head. Oh, Steven was trying to go for the pin, but Connor stopped him with a stomp. Here comes Connor Riley. Oh, into his corner and up. Oh! Knocked out Seth Lucifer off the apron. Steven into the corner now. Oh, but a reversal from Steven. Nice boot to the face. Here goes. Oh, reversal from Steven to a... Oh, a DDT. Reverse DDT by Steven. Taking down Connor Riley. Knee drop. That knee drop right to the side of the head of Connor Riley. He's going for a fist drop now. Gonna be that scissors choke right there. Oh, those elbow strikes to the head are very dangerous. Can Conor Riley mount a comeback here? Can he get a tag? Irish Ripper to the corner there. Seth back on the, oh, but I was about to say Seth is back on the apron, but there's a reversal from Conor and, oh, another reversal from Steven. Tosses him back into the ring. Lucifer has been tagged in now. Look at the arrogance. Look at the arrogance on Seth Lucifer's face. Watching Conor Riley. Oh, missed a kick there. There he goes with that. Oh, there he goes. He hit the crucifix. One. Oh, no, only a one count for Conor Riley. Irish whip. Dangerous territory for Seth Lucifer here. Liam Malone tagged in now. Drop to a hold in. Elbow drop to the small of the back. Oh my goodness. Liam Malone is in now. Yeah, also speaking about the the live stream event. Oh, nice black mask there. Took the pinfall. But speaking about that live stream event, Liam Malone won an Elimination Chamber to become the new global champion. Yes, I figured I'd mention that. Even though the global championships are not canon to, oh my goodness, not canon to the main show. Those dangerous kicks from Liam Malone. Backhand strike. I trip it to the corner. Wait. Oh, a DDT by Seth Lucifer. Yeah, both Steven and Seth have gone through many transformations, but these are the personas that suit them right now. Very dark and very dangerous. Oh, an elbow drop. Stopping Seth from getting the tag on Steven. Man, oh, back elbow strike. I love tag team matches. You know, I used to have a broadcast partner, Jason Klimo, aka the Great Mongo, but he's back on the road wrestling in the indies right now. Oh, that Irish whip to the outside of the ring. And it's, oh, that vaulting body press to the outside of the ring. Liam Malone got him in a power slam position. Oh, straight to the floor. Better get back in the ring. The ref is up on three on that ring out count. He's got him up. Oh, yeah. He's got him up in this Samoan drop position. But a, oh, wasteland. Liam Malone getting back into the ring. Ref is up on five now. And, oh, look at that. Liam Malone sitting and waiting for Seth Lucifer to get back up. Liam Malone going back outside the ring. Here he goes. Irish whip. Oh, but Seth Lucifer just falls to the floor. Strikes to the back. Backhand strike. Oh. Liam Malone hit hard in that ring post. Seth Lucifer. Oh, but a reversal. He's up on the apron. Oh, yeah, daring him to get up. What's Liam going to sit up for here? Oh, a springboard knee strike. But it didn't fully connect, and Seth got the tag on Steven. Steven with the win. Oh, that mushroom stomp. Holy crap. Malone with that huge mushroom stomp on Steven. Oh, and that knee strike there. Wow. Liam Malone is a very dangerous individual. Very athletic. Oh, and another knee strike. Oh my goodness. Irish whip there and a, oh, German suplex. No, German suplex on Steven. Irish whip to the outside of the ring. Oh, what's he doing here? Oh no, Liam with the, what's this? Oh no, a back suplex right on the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Oh my goodness, Steven's gonna be feeling that tomorrow, but a reversal there. Steven getting back into the ring with Liam. Oh, back elbow strike. Irish whip. He tags in Connor. What's gonna happen here? Oh, there's a kick there. Oh, but another kick. Tim's got him. And here they go. Oh, that double team gut buster. Oh man, he's going for an arm lock there. Liam Malone is no longer the legal man. Oh, but takes down Steven with that arm breaker. He's going for it again. Working on that arm. Oh, the arm is not supposed to bend that way. But Connor's stepping back in. Springboard. Oh, that moonsault there. Taking down Steven. Oh, he tried to knock off Seth, but Seth was stood tall. So now Seth is legal. Oh, that forearm strike by Seth Lucifer. And a clothesline. Oh, another forearm. Seth Lucifer is fired up now. Can he get back in it? Can he bring it home for his team? Oh, they're in the corner now. Connor Riley in the wrong area right now. He needs to get out of there. Steven and Seth with a double team. Oh, look at that sister crossbody there. Seth back in now. Excuse me, Steven's back in now. Yes, like we said, this episode is dedicated to the squad debuting on VGW2K18. Up next, we got Rhett Kirschner, who's already debuted on VGW, defending his Extreme Championship against Jordan Oliver from GTS. Here goes Connor. Irish whip by Steven. Here he goes. Another reversal there into a reverse DDT. Connor's picking him up. Irish whip into the corner there. What's this? Connor's setting up for... What's this? Oh, look at that! Oh! What a maneuver that was! What's Liam doing? Oh, what? Oh! Nice stomp into the gut of Steven. Oh, man, it's got to be over. Where's Seth Lucifer? Boom! Seth breaks it up. But, oh, wow! Nice cutter there from Liam on Seth Lucifer. Oh my goodness. Here he goes, Liam. What's he doing for here? Oh, that X-plex there. And it could be over for Steven and Seth. Oh, but he kicks out. Kicks out of that move. Oh. That's Irish whip. Goes with a lift. Oh! Codebreaker! Codebreaker by Liam! Oh my goodness! Busted Steven open! They all know, kick to the face with a reversal. Irish whip. Oh, that forearm strike. Bouncing off the corner right there. What's this? Liam. Oh no! Set up for a powerbomb. Oh! Oh my goodness. Steven may be out of it. Irish whip out of the ring. Liam waiting on Steven. We know he's not. He's going outside the ring. He's going at him. Going on attack right now. Liam got Steven in the corner. What's this? Oh, looks like they're setting up for that same tag team move again. Here he goes, that body splash. Oh! And now Connor going for the leapfrog stomp. Oh! Steven's insides have got to be destroyed at this point. Oh my gosh. 2-0. Break up by Seth Lucifer. Connor, oh! Trying to get Seth, but he knocked out the ref. Oh, man. I think Liam's down outside the ring. But Connor's fired up. Oh, but Seth catches him. Sorry, excuse me, Steven. Going for a belly to belly, but a reversal with that bell ringer. Oh, the kick. Oh, but a reversal from Steven. Here he goes. Oh, a Samoan driver. Samoan driver by Steven. He's setting up for it. Oh, but a reversal from Connor Riley. Oh my gosh, a springboard moonsault. Right in Seth's face. And it hits a Geary. The crowd is loving it, ladies and gentlemen. What's Connor gonna set up for here? Here he goes. Oh, that Riley driver. No! Oh my goodness. It's gotta be over. Wait. Oh, wait. They win. Connor and Liam win the match. Seth couldn't get there on time. Ladies and gentlemen, what an incredible match this was. What an incredible victory for Connor Riley and Liam Malone in this tag match. Let's see how the rest of the squad fares in this event. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, up next we have Jordan Oliver taking on squad member, Extreme Champion, Rhett Kirschner. Here comes one of the most exciting young stars in the indie scene right now, Jordan Oliver. You've seen him on SWF, GTS, and many other places. At such a young age, he's done phenomenal things. Maybe he could become Extreme Champion here tonight on VGW. Here comes Rhett Kirschner, our VGW Extreme Champion. He's retained this title for a while now. Oh my goodness, he's lost the championship, or lost the match for the championship at Apocalypse, but backstage took it from the champion, Pip Carr, who's no longer with VGW. Just like the song says, this kid is definitely gonna go far. All right, now the bell has been sounded. Rhett Kirschner versus Jordan Oliver for the Extreme Championship. There are no rules, no disqualifications, no rope breaks, no countouts. Anything goes. Oh, nice super kick from Rhett Kirschner. Taking down Jordan Oliver. Man, Rhett Kirschner is definitely bringing the fury in this match. Oh, wow, knee strike. Right there in the corner. Oh, a drop kick. Man. Jordan Oliver rolling down the ring. Great ring awareness. But Rhett Kirschner. Oh, going for the strikes there. Oh, knocks him off the apron. Oh, wow. A little disrespect there on the part of Rhett Kirschner. Telling Jordan Oliver to suck it. Oh, here he goes. He's got a steel chair now. Oh, my goodness. Man, Rhett Kirschner is unrelenting with a steel chair. Oh, but a reversal. And oh, whoa. Steel chair shot right into the face of Jordan Oliver. Oh, my goodness. Oh, but Jordan Oliver with a reversal. Jordan Oliver's coming back. Showing some resilience here. Oh, but right into the barricade. He goes. Oh, man. That's got to hurt the back. That padding can only do so much for that barricade. Oh, but a kick out after one. Rhett Kirschner's on a full-on assault here on Jordan Oliver. Oh, man, right into the ring post. This is not going to go well for Jordan Oliver if he doesn't start mounting offense. Rhett Kirschner has defended this Extreme Championship like, well, you know, a champ. So he's taking on all comers, and he's not going to let that title go so easily. Here he goes, he's on the top rope, sizing up Jordan Oliver here. Was he going for that? Oh, that, oh wow, a dragon runner. Jeez, Rhett Kirschner pulling up some moves I never expected him to do. Oh man, he's going back outside the ring now. What's he going to go for? What's he going to look for? What's he going? It's another steel chair. Oh no, oh, right to the gut. Oh my goodness. Oh, an all-out assault with that steel chair. Can anybody stop Rhett Kirschner as Extreme Champion? Oh my goodness. What's he doing? Oh no, what's this? Oh, he's dead. Oh, the big swing. The big swing on Jordan Oliver. No way. Rhett Kirschner. Oh man, showing exactly why he's a fighting champion. Let's take another look at that big swing. That was a good thing he didn't land on that chair. Oh my goodness. That's basically my whole career. I'm just having to say, oh my goodness, just these shocking moments like this. He's going up top now. Moonsault. Oh, diving moonsault on Jordan Oliver. Can he kick out? Two. Oh no, it's over. It's over. Rhett Kirschner retains his Extreme Championship. What an amazing title defense from Rhett Kirschner. Yes, he's proven exactly why he's a fighting champion. He actually has a new Extreme Championship belt. We heard that it got damaged due to some unforeseen circumstances. We're not entirely sure. But up next, we've got action from other squad members. Mel Chocoronto, Noah C, and Rick C. Yeah, and hopefully we'll hear from the squad and see if they accepted Pete Baxter's challenge for Universal Series.